guys, it's me. Today's theme is what have I made out of loom bands. This is all of my stuff, like loads. and I'm going to be showing you them. Obviously not all of them, because that is basically over 100. So let's get started. So I have made this basic barefoot sandal made by Craft Life. So this is green and blue, but I sometimes like wear them on my hand. So it looks like on. So yeah. This is my green and blue 6-pin dragon scale. These are my double fish tails. So this one's red and this creamy colour. A orange and green double fish tail. This is my favourite. This pink and black one. So I think these two colours go really well with each other. I have this pink and blue 4-pin dragon scale. I have this bow ring. I have this mini fish tail bracelet. I have this rugby ball. My friend made this, just a basic fish tail. I guess I could show you some of my charms. I made this anchor. Whee! I like it because you can like do these in all sorts of colours and I really like it. So yeah. I made this caterpillar bracelet. I really like that. I made this Elsa. This is officially made by Tutorials by A. Thumbs up and subscribe. I like this because it's like the single chain that really makes the plaits stand out. And the eyes just look so real, and I really like the cape. So that's Elsa. I have made these really cute fuzzies. I have made more. So my yellow and white one. This multicoloured one. And their tie-dye bands also. This big bow, or I guess sunglasses for one eye. I've made this Liberty bracelet. I made this black, red, and black tie-dye and blue triple single. I have made this infinity bracelet. I really like this fishtail because I think green looks so cool on fishtails. So that's that. I've made this. It's not very good, but this is my Snow White charm. Yes. Weird face, I know. But yeah, so that's my Snow White. I made this flower. I really like this Starburst bracelet that I made because these colours like go really well. I really like this Starburst bracelet. This was supposed to be a Monster High charm, but then it broke and then it came like that. But yeah, it's no eyes. I have made this really cute bag. I made it by like doing a hexafish, and then it looks like a shopping bag when you do that. So it's really cool. I've made this I don't know what this is. I think it's a lollipop. I hope you like my lollipop. I got this pink and white fishtail. I've made this red and black fishtail. I've made this. This was supposed to be a lollipop, as you can see, but now this looks like a fork, so it broke. Here's one of my really small lollipops that has also broken. So it's fork. I have made let me have a look. Oh, this fishtail is what my sister really wants, and it's baby blue and white. I have made this really cute butterfly. It's blue, yellow and orange. I love it so, so much. I think it's just so adorable. I have made this 10 pin dragon scale that's pink and red tie-dye rubber bands and blue. I like that one. I also have the same just in green and blue, so it's also a 10 pin. I prefer this one. Here's my lion fuzzy. This is my fuzzy that's a lion. Let's see, it's a lion. I have this. I kind of made this up. So I didn't know what to call it. So, yeah. Thanks for watching today's video. See you next week, YouTube. Bye. Peace.